Another one, another one, another one. We the best music.
Music, music.
Major key.
Major key.
DJ Khaled.
Yeah. I go on and on.
Watch me.
You dig? You know the vibes, you dig?
You make me sick.
Hello everyone, welcome to the first episode of The Bachelorette. We have Anna Young tonight on her first group date with all the men. There's a lot of them, but let's see which one wins your heart.
Oh my god! I'm so excited!
I know,
it's insane, huh?
Wow, how's it going?
It's going good. I'm feeling a little bit better than yesterday.
Okay. Yeah. So, the group date with all these guys.
Yeah.
So who's catching your eye?
Well, it's really hard because right now, it's hard to tell like who I really have a connection with.
Yeah.
But, I think I have a really good group of guys. I really feel like they are
hot.
My future husband. That, right? I feel like my future husband really could be here. So today we have the men, and we're on our first group date. So I mean, I'm just watching to like see kind of people who might catch my eye.
How do you feel about Anna in this situation?
I feel like she has a great opportunity. I mean, there's a lot of great men here, so we just gotta see who clicks with her.
Do you feel like she's ready for marriage?
I do. I mean, she's had a lot of serious relationships, and like, she deserves it. She deserves it.
Okay, so let's introduce our first man, Tim.
Hi.
Tim.
Yeah, boy. Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low.
Tell us a little about yourself.
Oh, shoot.
That
was right on the line.
Okay. Option two, truck. Option three, case.
Scrap. They can't stop me. They can't stop me.
I can almost see it.
Option four. Are we having the bachelor?
Yeah, Anna's the
bachelor. Am I the gay option? Just wondering.
I'm not a lesbian. She's gonna go home first.
We have Brigham Castillo.
You got it, babe!
Oh.
Not athletic.
Hey, that's my bad, girl.
Athleticism is really big in her eyes, so.
I just died on your arms tonight. There must have been something you said. I just died on your arms tonight.
See one of the
bit of temper coming out. I'm not sure I feel
MVP. I want to get in better. Tell us a little bit about yourself, Tim. So,
you know, we got Barry Bonds out here.
Called a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat.
Yeah, we bury bombs in this bitch. Girlfriend.
Oh!
Oh, we're filming. Oh, we're it's my girl Loyal, hottest in the world. Oh, what's up?
He's flirt. He just treats me so well. So, the chemistry between me and Gang is just like, it's there, but next I'm going to see if there's like an emotional connection.
So who do you think you're going to take on the one-on-one?
It's kind of hard to say at this point, but there's definitely a few front-runners. Gang. He treats me well. I can tell he's a go.
He's confident,
which I like. Sam doesn't talk much, but I'd love to see if he like knows Zingo. Casey, I can just tell, he has a fun personality. As I've watched him playing, he's a go-getter. He's having fun, and
he's an athlete.
I love that in a man.
He's playing in the
NBA. I mean, he's not bad looking.
Am I
right?
Babe, I've got room. I've got broads on me, but it doesn't matter. I got you, Anna.
I don't need them.
She's just gonna. That's on me. That's on me. That's on me. That's on me.
Just leave me like this.
Oh.
I'm just gonna.
So how do you feel about Truck?
So I like that he's confident. Look at him. So that's like a plus sign.
Wait, get out of
here! Oh, that's me.
What? Right. Yeah, I did. That'll go in.
that might be in there.
No, don't put that in.
I am really impressed with Church. Did you see that catch? I think I might be giving him the first impression. I'll have to see after I have a conversation with him.
Church, can you introduce yourself?
Shardy's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Got me singing like...
Their Church, best outfielder in the world.
Well, nice. Char, Emma, look at me, girl. Aw.
I love you.
Another one. We the best.